accepted almost 10,000 refugees. Now Canada has become more strict on accepting the people, mainly people that are arriving to Canada on boats illegally, wanting the refugee status.
Girls from junior high have decided to take charge and raise awareness on the situation. They have created an Instagram page protesting against the Canadian government. They are determined to make the Canadian government see why these people are coming in the first place.
Developing countries are being deprived of education. Some of the kids don't or can't go to school. Children have to stay home to help their families or their families can't pay for an education.
A local junior high school has been collecting school supplies to be given to children in developing countries. The students are hoping to give the chance they have to other children.
Medical care in third world countries is extremely low at the moment, that people are being turned down if their injuries aren't severe. People who have severe injuries aren't even getting the proper treatment or care.
The United Nations have decided to spend $70 million on medical care and equipment. Within the next 3 months, countries that are in need of these things will receive them, improving the medical care there.